This exercise is called the sole roll and stop. So to start with, you're going to put your right foot on top of the ball. So using the bottom of your right foot, you're going to roll the ball to the left-hand side of your body, and your left foot is going to stop the ball. So roll it across and stop. And then you put your left foot on top of the ball, and roll it across to the right-hand side of your body, and stop it with your right foot.